Okay, now then, we're going to have a look on the D string. So if you put your first finger down on the D string, it gives you the note E. And I've written you a piece called Starlight, and that is using D and E. So open D string and first finger on the D string. Let me just check my music, make sure I'm going to play the right thing. Okay, have a listen first. Okay, I'm going to play you just the first bar and then play it straight back like an echo. Okay, well done. Now have a go at playing it all the way through. Listen to it first time though. Well done. Good stuff. This time I'm going to play you the melody and you're going to play your part along with me. Okay. Violin's ready, hand all the way down to the end, bow on D string, hovering first finger. Off we go. I think we should try and do it twice in a row. Let's go. One, two, three, four.